barber chickens, Charleston individuals. My question is, what do you think the impact of so much money being in politics right now, and how do you think that it's influencing this problem that we're having?
It is